Some common complaints of patients that come to my office include throat clearing or cough. Now, there's many problems that can lead to throat clearing or cough. Some of the more common disorders include postnasal drainage, allergy, chronic rhinitis or chronic sinusitis. Asthma can cause a chronic cough as well. Laryngopharyngeal reflux is a common disorder that we see in our patient population that leads to throat clearing and cough. Sometimes side effects of medications can lead to this problem as well. Side effects include drying of the airway that can lead to thicker secretions, thicker mucus in the airway that make patients want to clear the throat or cough. Sometimes it can be a reaction to the food that they're eating. It may not be a true allergy, but it may be a food sensitivity where it's increasing some of the mucus in their throat and makes them want to clear their throat or cough as well. It's important that you hydrate well throughout the day. That will thin out some of the secretions that you have, especially if you have problems with dryness or thicker mucus in general. Why is throat clearing and cough a problem? It can be annoying to the patient or sometimes to the people around them, but it can cause minor damage to the larynx and to the voice over time. When you clear your throat, your vocal folds kind of bang together and you get a little bit of inflammation on the edges of the vocal folds. This leads to a kind of a gravelly quality of the voice, a little bit roughness with talking, and this can significantly impact them while they're trying to work or communicate with their colleagues. It can also cause some throat irritation, sore throat, or a little bit of swallowing problems where they feel like they have to use more effort to swallow. So this is something that we can easily assess in our office and determine what may be the etiology of the throat clearing or the cough, since it can be from many different disorders.